I am emperor, my descendants will be numerous. From the second generation to the 10,000th, my line will not end. I have collected all the writings of the empire and burnt those which were of no use. The reason why China suffers bitterly from endless wars is because of the existence of feudal lords and kings. A reliance on ancestral temples initially brought stability, but the revival of states results in the spread of soldiers. Doing so will never bring about stability.